to the district music competition. It's lovely to see you all here today. A particular welcome to Joanna, who's been sponsored by Bolton Lions Club, and Daniel from Oldham Lions Club. Welcome to you both. And I think we should give a round of applause to Sue, who's done a lot of background work to get this together. So thank you very much. My job now is to introduce the judges, but as I don't know very much about them, I think the best thing to do is ask each one to stand up in turn, announce their name and a little bit about themselves.
I'm Alex Phillips. I'm a graduate of Lancaster University. I'm a piano teacher and musician in Lancaster and Morecambe. And I'm the musical director for a couple of amateur dramatic societies.
I'm Christine Seeger. I also teach piano and violin. I'm also a graduate of Lancaster University, but a long time before Alex was. And I am also a musical director for a local amateur operatic society. So yeah.
I'm Derek Walters. I conduct the local male voice choir. I have been a musician on and off all my life. I used to be an administrator in Essex, but I've come back to music since I moved to Morecambe.
Thank you. The competition is now open.
So, we'll start off with a compulsory piece, and Daniel is going to go first, and it's the Rondo in A minor.
Thank you.
This has been a terrible day for me because I feel like Solomon having to slice the baby in two. And the number two in this competition is Daniel. And that means that... So it was a case of who was going to make the biggest impression in Birmingham, and we thought that possibly Joanne would be the one to make the impression. Thank you very much indeed to both of you.
And we'll see you in Blackpool, and then hopefully in Birmingham, and then hopefully in Istanbul. Yeah.